Quark, things would have gone much easier if you'd taken my advice and not gotten involved with these people.
He was already involved.
I know. A pity, really. Personally, I rather like you, Quark.
You mean you're gonna shoot me, too?
Before I became a tailor, I lived by a simple motto. Never let sentiment get in the way of your work. A bit of a cliché, but true, nonetheless.
I'll keep that in mind.
Well, then, though I admit it's against my better judgment, I'm afraid I must carry out the verdict of the Central Command.
But you admit that they're wrong. Why don't you stand up for what you believe in?
More to the point, what do you believe in, Garak?
What are you doing here, Tyrann?
Making sure that you carry out your assignment. I suspected that 2 years living among the Bajorans would make you soft. I see that I was right.
You've never been right about anything. Now step aside, Tyrann, and allow me to finish this sorry business.
I will take over from here.
Why? So you can take the credit and to make sure I remain in disgrace?
I can't believe that you were once considered clever. Do you think that by completing this one simple task, your reputation will be restored at Central Command?
No. I suppose not.
Go back to your sewing kit, Taylor.
Well, some people should never be promoted. Well, don't just stand there. Your ship is waiting.
I'm gonna see to it that every Ferengi on the station shops at your store.
Ah, that alone makes it all worthwhile. I suggest we return to the promenade without delay.
You have to tell me, why'd you do it?
Shoot Tyrann.
Why did you let Professor Lang go?
I have no choice. I love her.
And I love Cardassia, which is why I had to do what I did.
I don't understand.
That's the thing about love. No one really understands it, do they?